Today I'm going to be trying out 5 new lash styles from Silly George. This is their super natural lash series. These are a lot more of like a daily lash than the last new styles I tried on a couple months ago. If you guys are new here, hi, hello, welcome. My name is Victoria Jamison. I'm a content creator and makeup artist from Dallas, Texas, and I really love reviewing products so you guys know how to invest your money wisely in products that you'll actually use. Let me know in the comments if you guys wear lashes more like every day or more like special occasion, or maybe you're brand new to lashes. Welcome. Personally, I used to wear lashes all the time when I was still performing and dancing professionally. Now it's more like a special occasion type thing. Let's jump into it. Keep watching to see my review and a comparison of the Super Natural Lash series from Silly George. I never wear like natural looking lashes, so I'm interested to try these out and see how they look. I'm gonna be using the LINERBOND Pro to apply these. If you guys haven't seen my tutorials about LINERBOND before, make sure you guys go check those out. I will link them down in the description for y'all. Basically, it's lash glue in a pin and it doesn't like pull out your lashes and get all messy. Really quick, just like a few comments about like the packaging. These are of course a little bit different than the regular Silly George lashes that have like the flip top. These are a little pull tab here. Very cute, easy storage. All of the names are like celestial moments, so I think that's cute. Now, these are synthetic lashes. There's like no animal hair or anything in them, and they are all reusable. So these are gonna be lashes that you can reuse like over and over and over, instead of like drugstore lashes where you use them once and then you have to throw them away because they kind of get like gross and ugh. Let's start out with Luna. So this is kind of like a wispy. Usually when lashes have a shorter band like this, they don't go across the entire lash line and they're just gonna sit on the outside 3/4. Look how easy that is. I love being able to just like set the lash down. These are really soft and subtle. These blend like so well with my natural lashes. Like, I really like how feathery these ones are. They were right, these are super natural. I love that I can't feel these at all, especially because it's the shorter band. It's like the 3/4 length. Like, I would probably forget I was wearing these. Let me know what you guys think about this style in the comments, and we'll move on to the next style. It's called Cassiopeia. Hopefully I'm saying that right. I know some of you guys are gonna ask me this, so I'm just gonna say it now. To take off the lashes when you're wearing LINERBOND, all you have to do is pull the lash and it comes off, no residue. Super easy, one of the reasons I love it, and it doesn't take your lashes with it. Because we all know that liquid lash glue gets all up in there and just like rips them out. So this entire line has clear bands, which means that they blend in with your natural lash line a lot easier. Hence why they're able to look super natural. We'll throw a little bit more LINERBOND on here. You guys tell I need to get my Botox redone. Can move my forehead way too much for my liking. Ooh, super pretty and fluffy. Just really adds like a little bit of volume without it being that like really opaque looking lash, if that makes sense. I can't feel these at all, which I love. Everyone hates being poked in the eye with their lashes, am I right? Let me know in the comments if you guys normally wear lashes that have a black band or if you prefer a clear band. Overall, these are a really pretty, fluffy style. They're a little bit longer. I love them. Let me know what you guys think. These ones are still on the wispy side, so I picked them to do next because I thought they would be like not as bold, but the length makes them a little bit on the bolder side, so I probably should have done these closer to the end, but I'm not complaining. I do like these ones. They're not like bam in your face. Let me know what you guys think about the Cassiopeia style, and we'll move on to Nova. I don't know about y'all, but the first thing I think of when I hear the name Nova is Xenon, Girl of the 21st Century, and there was that song that was like, zoom, 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 make my heart go boom, boom, my supernova girl, 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 girl. So that's what I think of when I think Nova, so I'm probably gonna like these. Now these look a bit more full, but they're not as long. I love that I'm on my third set of lashes of the evening, and I'm not in pain from ripping them off. Love that for me, and not drop it. I want you to guess what time I'm actually filming this, because the answer might surprise you. Ooh, okay, I like how these really define the lash line, but they're not super long, so it's less bold. Really pretty. Definitely great for small eyes like mine. You'll notice it's like individual little clusters spaced apart, but there's a lot more hairs in those clusters. So it doesn't have that same like super wispy look. It's more defined at the lash line. I'm really digging the clear bands. Like I forgot how much I love a clear band. I haven't found a lot of brands with a clear band that I actually like. So I'm excited about these. This isn't really like a review. This is more of just like a comparison video, but I really do like this style. Like might be my favorite so far. Let's move on to the next style. Next up we have Aurora. Now I think this is the first pair besides Luna that has more of that cat eye shape, which is great if you have round eyes for adding a little bit more shape and definition. I like the cat eye shape because I like the cat eye eyeshadow shape in general. Now, Aurora may or may not be the name of my best friend's cat. Irrelevant, but it matters to me. These ones have a good amount of length and then they have a good amount of wispy volume. Love that wispy look. And they're just like seamlessly blended into my lash line. Like, ugh, you guys can see it really has that cat eye shape. Ooh, okay, now that we got both of these on, I'm loving the shape. I love that these add a good amount of volume and length without being too bold. A big part of that is the clear band. What do you guys think? Is this a style that you would wear? Are we giving it a thumbs up, a thumbs down? We're almost done, guys. Last up is Astra. So out of all of the styles, these are definitely the longest with the most volume, but not like the wispy type of volume. One thing I love about this style that I can already see before I take them out is they have that kind of like double layered. See how there's almost like two different layers here on the lash? There's those bottom lashes and those ones sticking up on the top. That's like my favorite thing in a pair of lashes is when it has that kind of like dimension. Ooh, these are like, these are really soft. Okay. These have that round shape to them. They're not the cat eye and just like, ooh, I love that little bit of a wisp. Now they're not the crisscross style. Those usually add a little bit more volume. These will be like a good amount of length. Look at this, you guys, my makeup still looks great and I've put on 5 pairs of lashes and I've not touched it up at all. Just realized I forgot to plug my mic back in. So of course my favorite out of all the natural collection would have to be the least natural, but look at that. It's just so pretty and soft and oh, mwah. The clear band just like really makes it. Obsessed, obsessed. I love these so much. Oh, these are just like, my heart. Now, overall, I'm not surprised that I love this collection because I really haven't disliked anything that Silly George has put out since I started trying their products. But I have to say, a good quality lash with a clear band is really hard to do, and these were done extremely well. I think there's something in this collection for everyone, whether you're looking for just a super natural look, super natural collection, or you want that natural look, but you want to go a bit bolder with length or volume. There's a lot of variety in here. Let me know in the comments which style from this collection you're most likely to wear, and then let me know the one that you would absolutely never wear. If you want to snag anything from this collection or you want to get LINERBOND Pro for yourself, you guys can click the link down in the description or use my code LIPPYLOVERS15 for 15% off at checkout. Whenever you use my code, you help me feed my dog Hero. So Hero says thank you for the food and he hopes you like your lashes. As always, you can tap my face down there to subscribe to my channel and click one of the videos to your right to keep watching. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace out, Girl Scouts.